If a paper plane could whisk my dreams away from here, where I could wake up and find myself in a foreign land, start a new life as a stranger to all. Oh, how wonderful that'll be. So is this all a dream, maybe? Who knows? I think I'm about halfway through the game now, or about a third. Oh, here we go, we're back. And we're asleep. And he's not dead. What the hell's going on? The command post? So this is the middle of the field. Oh, he can still hold our breath. We're outside. I thought we were all back in the school hall. Fields collapsed. Everything's flooded into a river of crimson mud. There doesn't seem to be an end. It's a bit strange, isn't it? What we need is Moses. He's just gonna burn to part the way as we walk through. Did anyone else hear that noise? Our flagpole stand. The ropes keep knocking on the poles. Right, okay, so it's for flags, that's fine. I'm sure it's at the door. The fuck was that? An old brick building we used to call the Red House. Japanese used this place as a barricade during the occupation. Okay. Let's just go and explore random buildings. Okay. A note. There's a note on the desk. Black and white impertinence. According to the legends, there are two different... So two ancient officials. During a routine inspection, misfortune befell them and they perished trying to protect one another. The Lord of the Dead, seeing their loyalty, appointed them the duty of messengers of death. It was then that people who died would see them arrive to claim their souls. So it's a very nice game, this. It's very light-hearted. It is really good. I love the setting. It's really, really unsettling. You don't see this too often in point and click games. Okay, let's look at these guys. These are the ones that was in the book just then. Two figures are carved on the door. These are supposed to be guardians, but they look more like the Heibei Wuchang, part of the Wuchang clan. Their hands look like they should be holding something. What could they be missing? Good point. They're missing. Looks like a necklace, something else. Is it safe again? You feel Brian Blessed. Sorry, that joke is going to get really old, but it says it, so. It doesn't say Brian. You know what I mean. A puppet theatre on a hand-drawn cart. During summer break, the boys of the class would use this as their battle tank. Unfortunately, they quickly broke the wheels. Oh, there's another note. Yay. An illustration of a lantern spectre. If you chance upon a lantern spirit, avert your gaze and stand unmoving. Oh no, it's another ghost. When it comes near, still your breath, do not panic, and it will keep on moving. Right, so if we see one with a lantern, we just stand still and stop breathing. Let's see how often I mess up with that. There's going to be one right here, isn't there? The door. The glass beakers here are from our biology lab. They are each holding puppets. Well, as long as they're not humans, it's fine. I just noticed I've not got my torch. Where's that gone? A large mass of puppets hanging from the ceiling. No! I've just heard about a puppet guy. A brick furnace. I remember back then, Mum said she burnt spirit money to bless our health. I always thought of it close to dealing with the devil. So does that mean I've got to burn some money? Could burn our book? No. There's nothing here, is there? So if we find some money, we need to burn it. Good luck. Down or out? Let's go out. The door is locked. Let's go up. I'm not going down. Could be a basement. This goes up to the roof. The gate's locked. Okay. Roofs are growing out the seams. The door is completely unlocked. Finger on a no breathe button just in case. A putrid, mossy smell permeates. There we go. There's various films on the rack. They seem to be tangled together. The film in the middle of the media room is being projected from here. Our military education classes often political propaganda. The instructor always has a million things to say about whatever happens in the film. Are there any other films I can play? Is that a hint? It does drop quite a lot of hints as to what to do next. What the fuck is that? It's like when you try and take a picture with your phone and you don't realise it's on front facing camera and you take a picture of your face by accident. That's what that looks like. The board's all mouldy now. Slogan reads, leave your death in the hands of others. No thanks. An unmarked grave embedded in the middle of the room with a load of grass and a grave. What? It's like we're outside. Should be anything buried underneath. There's three unlit incense sticks. Take it. What? Grave of Wei Chung Ting. What? But he... I killed Wei. I slit his throat. Like you do. Oh right, Wei. She's already forgot about the guy she killed. Is the legacy of deceased always just a mere rock? Rock. Just ignore that. When did all this writing appear? I'm guessing that wasn't there a minute ago. Snitcher. Is this about an informer? Patriotism demands of us sustained sacrifice. Okay. So I've got incense, so I can burn that, technically. I thought we had to burn some money, though. There's nothing over there. Maybe go down now. See what's downstairs. Oh, shit! Shit! No! There's another one that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. It's just there. You turn around, it's in your fucking face. Oh my god. Bloody heart attack in a minute. Is that someone chained up? Hello? A kneeling figure with a wooden token on his back. Can't really tell who it is with a hood on his head. Okay, take the hood off. Wooden stocks and shackles. A bit of dried blood on the edges. Ugh, that's nice, isn't it? There's one here. A kneeling figure. Some blood on his hood. Save. A temple divine incense burner. It's a big fancy incense burner, isn't it? Before we pray, Mum always lights 3 incense sticks. She tells the gods her name and birthplace and then launches a spiritual drivel. She often lays her many problems and wishes upon them. Why does she not tell a real person? Instead, they fall to an invisible god. They're not lit, but I have got 3 incense. I'll do as I said. Ignoring the kind of prayers she prefers, I ask the gods only for a way to live. Oh, they're them special self-lighting incense sticks. What was that sound? I don't want to know. Did it open this? Oh dear. See, that cell's open now. There's gonna be ghosts. What kind of criminals did they lock up here? Another kneeling figure. Who are they supposed to be? A metal door that's locked. What did I say 5 minutes ago? There's gonna be money to burn. Go burn the money. Balls. No. Anyone else see that guy's gone missing? Oh. Fuck. Shit. Nope. What the hell? No. No. Right, I'm gonna hold my breath. I'll go on past him. Oh, he's gone. Okay. The cell's empty. Smells like rotting plants. one of these are gonna fucking jump scare me out. Minion the figure. Oh no, that one's open. No. Don't you dare jump scare me. Prison gate is open. The one token on his back is loose. Run before he gets up.